first FIA Gran Turismo Championships. Now for the two leaders, and Tijni and Marstella go very wide. Let's have a look at an instant replay. Here's Tijni, he goes wide. Marstella absolutely overcooks it, both into the barrier. Down the hill, into the right hand. Who's going to get second place? Side by side between Thornton. He's got a good exit out of Graham Hill into the left hand. And as soon as these cars come across the start-finish line, the race will begin.
We're racing here at the Northern Isles Speedway, and a good start immediately from Ruiz.
And look at Tobias, he's looking up the inside into the right hander of Westfields. Cut back to the Audi, spinning around. What a shame there, Eduardo Pinozzi.
It's an easy from Yamada. This is incredible. He's going to be for second place into the right hander. Oh,